I did come because I heard about it on the radio, and I just wondered what it was. I didn't know it's a clothing store. I had no idea. I remember it. I'm 70 years old. I remember it way back when it was something special. For it to close now, no, it doesn't have any effect on me. I haven't shopped there in years.
Well, I think it's a loss like everything else. I mean, I used to go. A lot of people younger than me used to go. I bought a lot of things. Well, it's kind of, you know, it goes with the rest. I hope they'll open one day under that name or another one. I don't know.
I did like the Château. In fact, I knew one of their designers. So that's how I got interested in the Château. And it's moderate, too, in price compared to, you know, Holt Renfrew or the other establishments.
In those days, it was the unique way of presenting clothing, and that was it. It changed a lot after.
I'm very excited about this store. I don't know very much about Le Château. It's a little bit too young for me, but I'm thrilled that this store is here. I hope it'll revitalize this area.
Well, it's the first time we have one in Montreal. Before that, we had like to either order from Toronto or just online, so it's great. Products are great. Lasts for quite a long time, too. It's, yeah, pretty neat. I know right now it's kind of tough with, we're still in the red zone. It's maybe not the best idea to open up a store, but they've been waiting for quite a long time. But the way they're handling it, I think it's kind of manageable. I think it's pretty great.
I don't think they take a major risk, because like the product range and the kind of product that they offer, I think I fit perfectly what the Montreal people want. Something that's going to keep them warm, something that's kind of technical, and something that's very affordable. So I think that in those times where everybody's kind of like looking for money but still need to get warm, that's still a bit good choice, I think.
We're originally from New York and we shop at the store often, so we wanted to see how it was today as it opened here in Montreal. We were excited that it was coming here, and we just want to support some of the downtown businesses that seem to be struggling right now because of the COVID.